As we get things started, Jeff, who on the Heat do you think they need to keep an eye out for here tonight?
Goran Dragic is one of the most underrated point guards in the NBA. He's aggressive. He's attacking. He's trying to score and put pressure on the defense at all times. This left-hander, I like his competitive demeanor.
Dragic, looking to dupe the defense, draws the double team. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Looking to curl in, and he slams it home, and the whistle, and one. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
That's a dunk you tell your grandkids about when you're old and gray, finishing through contact with ferocity.
The free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Fantastic move. What an embarrassment for the defender. Irving shot off target. And he will go to the line for some free throws. He's fouled. Marcus Smart picks up his first personal of the night.
That's exactly what you want to do. Post the basketball as deep as you can, take it to the basket, and get the contact.
Able to convert on both free throws. Tatum for the layup. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Driving the ball into the paint is the most important offensive tool in the game. He had a great look. He just missed it.
Great pass. Lots of room there. Horford the rebound. Oh, excellent screen. And now he moves around the defender. Ready bank shot on the adjustment.
No wasted activity right there. Took it straight to the rim and finished the layup.
Forced to make the pass. It's a loose ball. Almost a costly turnover. Nearly picked off. For two, off the glass. He scored 12 points in their previous game against the Washington Wizards. Oh, quick adjustment. Now he gives it up. Irving jump shot. And Kelly Olynyk with the defensive board. Ball comes loose, and they turn it over. He slams it right in his face, and the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk at the rim. What a play.
That's highlight reel material right there. A nasty dunk and a possible three-point play. That is strength personified.
I got the box here. My board.
This is the free throw. Dragic flips it up from three-point land. And Goran Dragic with the bucket from downtown.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
To Smart. Pass telegraph, stolen by Dragic. The two defenders converge. That's good for two. Goran Dragic is shooting 46% from the field this season.
You've got to keep pushing and probing. Set a tone in the first half. We're going to run it, and we're going to attack the basket in transition. He saw the opening, he took advantage of it, and he made the finish at the basket.
Tied up and has to pass. In the paint, and Kelly Olynyk with a nice shot for two.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Irving against Dragic. Inside. Count it. And the foul. And now now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Off the mark on his free throw. Adjusting in the air.
Time now for a pair of free throws.
And he draws the foul.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
For the Heat, number 16.
So he goes 1-for-2 from the line after hitting the second. Shoots it for two. Can't get it to go from close range. Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Tied up. Has to make that pass.
Richardson jump shot.
He rattles it in.
That's too open. You can't give him an open two-point J like that. You've got to close harder than that.
To Tatum. Screen set nicely. Shot clock says 12 with the runner. Good finish inside. Dragic has the double team converge. Double team, able to get the shot off. His first field goal off the mark. No go off the backboard.
The double team, the intensity of the double team had an impact on that offensive possession, forcing the turnaround jump shot.
To Tatum. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Moves around the defender. Just won't go from point blank range. Referee blows the whistle. That's a reach in foul. Coach gonna make some changes and switch up the matchups. The Heat get the inbound in here. Good solid entry pass. Haslam can't connect from close range. And he scores it off the offensive rebound.
Another good quality attempt at the basket. Unfortunately, they missed it.
Into the front court, desperate for some points. To the rim. Flips it up and it rolls in. Horford gives up on the shot and passes it out. To the basket, puts that one in. So the first quarter comes to an end. Boston's.
Jeff, as a coach, you've got to be really happy with that start. What was most impressive?
Well, just the solid nature of their performance. You don't need to do the spectacular in the NBA to succeed. You need to do the things that you can control, and they did that in quarter number one.
Oh, the rim-rocking slam from Al Horford.
Keep putting heat on their defense with solid two-man game execution. Great screen, good roll to the rim, be ready to catch it, and then finish quickly before the rotation can come across the lane.
Irving jump shot. Can't get it to go down.
When you're outnumbered, it's critical that you get the ball stopped high and prevent it from getting into the paint. Here, a tremendous job by the defensive team in containing the dribble and forcing a contested jump shot.
Irving misses again.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Double team closing in. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds.
Olynyk's been tenacious with his rebounding.
Right now, he owns the paint, getting every rebound in sight.
It's a loose ball, and they come up with a turnover.
Irving from downtown. Marcus Smart with a perfect pass.
What a beautiful stroke, right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Haslam. He loses it. Here's a steal. Decides to pass to Irving. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. That one halfway down before popping out.
I continue to see solid defense. It's the same defense that got him the lead. That type of defense will keep the lead for them.
To Horford. Throws it down in his face with authority.
Now that's how you finish strong at the rim. That was worth the price of admission right there.
I got more. 2 minutes gone by in the second. Boston's down by six. Oh, excellent screen. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Oh, terrific feed. Nicky Myers, soft touch, gets the roll. They'll stop it right here. Here's a timeout. And we have a substitution here. Tatum. And he curls in. Just on the way to the rim. Unable to flip it in.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
And after the foul, he'll get to the line. Good work to draw the foul. Kyrie Irving picks up his first personal of the night. And he connects on the first free throw. And he makes them both. To the basket, flips it up, finds the seam, and lays it down for two. Hey, Jeff, with Kyrie Irving, when you take into account his range, his ball handling ability, and his ability to finish, is he as good as any guard in the NBA?
Well, offensively, he takes a backseat to no one. You mentioned it all, Mike. He can shoot it deep. He's got the mid-range game. He is a great, great finisher. With all different abilities to contort his body, use either hand. He is an absolute nightmare to try to handle in one-on-one and pick-and-roll situations.
Pretty pass. Nicky for two. Nice finish around the rim.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half,
it's good. And one. Goran Dragic picks up his first foul of the night.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Entering the game for the Miami Heat, number 16, James Johnson.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play.
I got him.
Forced to make the pass. Waiters able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead.
This isn't like the YMCA layup line. This is like real life. As you go in to try to finish, defense is coming over. This is spontaneous. The ability to adjust, contort, and still finish is a special, special gift.
Screen set nicely. Two Waiters. Can't hold on to the ball. Good hands, gets the steal. Puts it up on the banker on a gorgeous feed from Kyrie Irving.
Keep playing the game. Don't play the score. Attack the basket. Try to whittle this lead down two by two and work your way back to a manageable number.
Dragic is looking to get free off the screen. Waiters with a nasty dunk all over his defender. And here's another look at that spectacular play.
Poster! Oh my goodness! What a dunk!
Down to a half minute remaining in the first half. Boston's down by nine. For three, the wide open shot. And Deion Waiters with the jumper. Puts it in.
And here's the replay with another look at the three-pointer.
Down to a half minute remaining in the first half. The Celtics down by 12.
Boston's already got themselves in a pretty big hole, and their chances of a win are definitely not looking good.
In and out.
Miami's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down.
Irving on the drive. It'll count if it goes. Oh, it's good. And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. The Celtics down by 11. From the legendary Fab Five.